Morning, welcome to SSV AIT classes. So I am Basha, faculty of maths. So we are discussing about the 8th class, analytical geometry. In previous class we discussed about the different centers in a triangle, and then now we are going to discuss area of a triangle and area of a quadrilateral. One more example. So already we know the formula and proof for area of a triangle. Generally we have a formula for finding the area of a triangle is equal to half into BH, when they give base and the height. If we know the three vertices of a triangle, for example A x1 y1, B x2 y2, C x3 y3 are the vertices of a triangle, then how to find the area of a triangle? So we have an identity: area of triangle ABC is equal to half into modulus x1 y2 minus y3 plus x2 y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2. So this is the formula to find the area of a triangle. We have one determinant form also, or we can use half into determinant of x1 x2 x3 y1 y2 y3. So for finding the determinant means like this. For example, we have only four elements, we can do like this: AD minus BC is the determinant value. But here we have two rows and three columns, so x1 into other than this column, y2 minus y3, x2 means y3 minus y1, x3 means y1 minus y2. So this is the formula for finding the area of a triangle when they give three vertices. And the next one is area of a quadrilateral. If we know the vertices x1 y1 a, b x2 y2, c x3 y3, d x4 y4. Then how to find the area of a triangle? There are two methods to find the area of a quadrilateral. Observe. Here A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral. Then to find the area of a quadrilateral, so if we want to divide the quadrilateral into two triangles which are A, B, C and A, C, D, then finding the A, B, C area plus A, C, D area, by adding the two areas we will get the A, B, C, D quadrilateral area. Or we can use this identity: area of A, B, C, D is equal to half into, so determinant form I am writing first, x1 x2 x3 x4 y1 y2 y3 y4. Finding the determinant value will get half into x1 minus x3 y2 minus y4 minus y1 minus y3 x2 minus x4. So this is the formula to find the area of a quadrilateral. We can use triangle formula, or we can use direct this equation. So, and one more, in previous class we discussed about the centroid. What is a centroid? Intersection of medians in a triangle gives us the centroid. ABC is a triangle and this is the median, 1, 2, 3, 3 medians, D, E, F. Intersection of medians gives us the centroid G. G is the centroid. If centroid divides the triangle into 3 triangles of equal area, for example, observe, then triangle A, I am writing here again, G is the centroid, ABC, AGB, 1, BGC, 2, AGC, 3 triangles which are having equal area. Triangle AGB area is equal to triangle BGC is equal to triangle AGC is equal to 1 by 3 of triangle ABC area. These areas are equal which are 1 by 3rd of ABC. Similarly, we can use this condition. Observe from diagram 2. From diagram 1, this is the condition. From diagram 2, DEF are the midpoints of three sides of a triangle. Then AD, BE, CF are the medians. Observe. Then here also centroid divides and centroid and median divides the triangle into 6 equal parts which are having equal area. So means these parts are equal in area but not in size. Means observe. Area of, first of all, AGF, triangle AGF is equal to FGB, triangle FGB is equal to triangle BGD, triangle BGD is equal to triangle DGC, DGC is equal to triangle CGE, CGE is equal to triangle AGE. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which are equal in area, means these portions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then these are equal. So these are all in triangle ABC, means triangle ABC is divided into 6 equal parts. These all will be written as 1 by 6 of triangle ABC area. So this is the condition from, we will get from this second diagram. And the next one is, in triangle ABC, D is the midpoint of BC, E is the midpoint of AC, F is the midpoint of AB by joining DEF, DEF and FD. Then there is a DEF triangle which is inscribed in a triangle ABC, and here we have four triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4. So which are equal in area based on these two conditions. Again, means triangle AEF area is equal to triangle DEF area is equal to triangle BDF area is equal to triangle CDE area is equal to, these are all equal, which are dividing the ABC triangle into 4 equal parts. Then in terms of ABC, 1 by 4 of triangle ABC, these areas are 1 by 4 of triangle ABC. So by choosing given 3 vertices, we can find the any one of, here the triangle is divided into 3 parts, here the triangle is divided into 6 parts, and then here the triangle is divided into 4 parts.